Breath control is such an important part of singing, right? Just like how a vehicle cannot run without fuel, a singer cannot sing or even speak without enough breath. So today I'm going to give you some tips on how you can improve your breath control while singing. Now, breath control actually involves three stages: before singing, while singing, and after singing. All these three are equally important, so let's take them one by one. Let's start with before singing. Now, before singing, the main thing you have to control is your posture. So make sure you sit upright or stand upright, where your shoulders are nice and relaxed and your face is straight with your chin parallel to the floor. So you should not be slouching like this or bending too much, because that will obstruct the flow of air. So only if you are upright, the air will flow smoothly in and out. Now, one common mistake we make when we inhale, we tend to do this. So we lift up our shoulders and create so much of strain and tension in the upper body. Now, this makes it very difficult to sing and also to sustain breath. So instead of straining your upper body, keep it relaxed. Make sure your shoulders don't lift up. And instead, use the lower body, which is the abdomen muscles, to help expand your lungs. So think of it like a balloon. So whenever you inhale, the abdomen expands in all directions. And when you exhale, it contracts. Now, while singing, the main reason we lose breath here is because of the way we connect one syllable to another. You know, every song is made up of vowels and consonants. Now, every time a vowel and consonant meet, there is a chance for air to escape. So we need to hold them really tight. For example,
sa re ga ma ga re sa.
So this was tight without any extra flow of air. Now suppose instead I sing it in a very loose manner, like
sa re ga ma ga re sa.
So here I'm losing so much of air and I'm not able to sustain till the end. So whenever you sing a song, make sure that you connect the syllables really well and tightly, so that you're able to sustain till the end. And finally, coming to the after singing stage, which is very important, but we often tend to ignore this. One common mistake I have observed is that when we move from one line to another and we have to take breath in between, that last syllable, we leave it incomplete. For example,
pudu vellai malai ingu poligindrathu indha kollai nilavudal anaigindrathu ingu sollada.
So as you can see, that last syllable of each line was not completed properly and we are busy taking breath for the next line. So even though we need to take breath there, make sure that you clearly complete the line. That last note should be very clear, and only after that you should take a breath. So the correct way of singing it is
pudu vellai malai ingu poligindrathu indha kollai nilavudal anaigindrathu ingu sollada.
Hope you enjoyed this lesson. Do check out the Vox Guru app for many more exciting courses in music, and get started with your musical journey today.